It's my feel good breakfast show.
Welcome back, everybody. This is your feel good breakfast show. It's time for fun and games because we're about to play a game with the artist for the Mother's Day concert, Mamma Mia. It's a game called Guess the Song. Very simple, very easy. Now, how it works is we'll let them listen to 5 seconds of a song. It's not necessarily the beginning of the song, but a part of the song. They then will have to guess who the artist is, what the name of the song is, and maybe an extra point if they sing it as well. Let's just see how great you guys are, because Ima, I think that you are very competitive.
I'm not at all. And because it's Mother's Day, I can't win the game because that would be unfair.
So I like how you set that up. You know, Emo knows a lot of songs. He hosts a music show. So I will do my very best, Emo, to be
well,
a good...
Well, I'm here, so you would have to.
I need you both of you to think of a buzzing sound. So that's how you're going to answer anything. A buzzing sound, whatever you want.
Got it.
Okay, right in there.
Yes.
Okay, I'll just go okay.
Think about it. Are you guys ready?
Yes.
This first song goes a little something like this.
Thought I'd end up with Sean, but it wasn't a match.
Thank you, next. Ariana Grande.
Sing so Vicky for
all
smash.
Can
you see? Can you? But because she sings falsetto, so I can't. Thank you, next. Thank you. Next.
There we go.
Well done, Emo.
Next round. First one goes to Emo Adams, everybody. Just like that. Get him his first point. It's okay. So, a lot
of
rounds.
This time, don't worry. It happens to the best of us.
Thank you, next, really. For the next song.
Wait. Okay, it's Mariah Carey.
Yes.
You will always be my baby.
Wow.
I think it's always my baby.
Yes!
At least I got one right.
You got it. You got it. You are on the board.
I got the one right. Thank you.
I'm jamming with you. Lick. Okay, ready for the next round?
Yes, definitely.
It goes a little something.
Let me think. It's like the one.
This is Beyonce.
I just want to say I'm buzzing because I don't know this song.
I would have guessed it.
Oh, you would have guessed it. Okay.
Yeah, but
I'll
like
guess. This is Sam Smith, and this is.
Is that Sam Smith?
No.
How does guessing work, Karen? How does guessing work?
Okay, that was the wrong guess.
Do any of you know the song?
Yes, this is Sam Smith, and mm-hmm. this is him and Demi Lovato with Unbreakable. Mm. I heard the song when he played it for me in the studio.
Okay.
Like, you know, before he became famous. But I mean, I don't want to talk, I don't like name dropping.
Yeah. Immediately know that is not Sam Smith, that is Beyonce with
Thank
Take Your
you.
Back.
Yes, but he gave the song to Beyonce, afterwards.
Okay,
after they played it for me.
That is an exclusive on your Feel Good Breakfast show for Emo Adams. We don't own any of what he just said right now because we do not want any of the lawyers to come to us and be like, what? No. Let's move on to the next one. It goes like this.
For all the
Okay, fine.
Okay, take it. No.
I have to take this one.
No, it's a Mother's Day.
Thank you.
Emo's giving it to you.
Thank you, Emo.
No problem.
Kind.
I just want to make sure that I still get the point.
You don't get this point.
You get a hug.
You get the half a point.
Okay, yeah. go.
For kindness, this is Celine Dion, Because You Love Me.
And now you have to sing it for us.
Okay, Emo, you sing for us.
No, I'll just do the action.
A point for both, just for the chias.
For the chias.
Why did you sing this song first?
I don't know.
No, I forgot. Okay, I get the half a point back.
Okay,
that was
next one.
Okay, this is the.
Oh.
You forgot your buzzing sound. She was so excited.
What was that?
I don't know, man, because I wanted to go like for and then so I found. It's like good
a combo.
Good
combo.
There we go.
What is the name of the song?
Come sing it, man.
I didn't hear the song because you were screaming in my ear.
It's Shallow.
From?
From Bradley Cooper and Lady Gaga.
There's it.
Now the two of you can sing it together.
Aren't you tired trying to fill that
void? Oh, this is my boy.
Or do you need
You sing the field boy, I sing the male boy.
Wow.
Okay, let's go.
Keeping it so hardcore. I'm falling.
You're gonna cry.
I'm gonna cry.
I'm emotional.
Yes, because
you can be the girl. I'll be the boy.
Because remember when we did the song?
Yes, and then I'm the girl, then you the boy. But let's switch it.
In a shallow. In a shallow, in a shallow, we're far from the shallow now.
Can we just call it quits? I think like the game is done. I don't think that.
Oh, I wasn't even playing. I wasn't even playing.
Can you see how he is? Can you see him?
Okay, that was beautiful. I think both of you get 5 points each for that, but I don't even know what the tally score is right
Thank
now.
You.
Here's another one for you. It goes like this.
What?
No. What
I know, but figure out your sound, man.
Okay, yes, man.
No.
There's
no.
One who's like, It's like, It's like a...
Figure the sound.
That is like, Your Love Is My Love.
Yes.
Whitney Houston.
Dicey move.
Please, I love the song.
Jam it. Here we
please
go.
Sing it.
Here we go.
Your love is my love, and my love is your love. Can we do the song on Saturday?
1, 2, 3.
Go and go.
Your love is my love, and my love is your love. It would take an eternity to break us. Even chains upon the stars couldn't hold us. So I'm gonna sing the song on Saturday at the Mother's Day concert. Can I please sing the song at the Saturday at the Mother's Day? Can I do it?
Yes.
Our love is your love. We love you guys so much. Thank you so much. I think they both are the winners, but because Taryn really wants this golden monkey, okay? So we are gonna give it to
her. You know what's fine? You do boo. You do boo.
Mama Mia. Is happening this weekend. Of course, Emo and Taryn is here to give us a little sneak peek of what to expect this weekend. But right now, it's time to find out what's happening on the socials.